The Delhi administration on Friday sounded a flood alert and expedited efforts to evacuate people living in the Yamuna floodplains as the river in the capital breached the danger mark of 205.33 meters amid heavy rains in the upper catchment areas, officials told PTI. The water level was recorded at 205.34 meters at the old railway bridge at 11 a.m. It was 205.22 meters at 8:30 a.m., 205.10 meters at 6 a.m. and 205.17 at 7 a.m. An official said, adding it is likely to rise further. All the departments concerned have been alerted. The Irrigation and Flood Control Department has deployed 13 boats in different areas and put 21 others on standby, the official from the Irrigation and Flood Control Department said. With Haryana discharging more water into the river from the Hathni Kund barrage, the Delhi Police and the East Delhi District Administration have started evacuating people living on the floodplains of the Yamuna in the capital. These people are being shifted to shelter homes of the Delhi government in the Yamuna Pushta area, the official said. A flood alert is declared when the Yamuna crosses the warning mark of 204.50 meters. The situation is being monitored round the clock, a district administration official said. The river is in spate because of rains in Delhi and the upper catchment areas, a weather department official said, adding it may swell further as more rains are predicted in northwest India. The weather department has also issued an orange alert for moderate rains in Delhi NCR for the third day on the trot on Friday. According to the Delhi Flood Control Room, the discharge rate at the Hathni Kund barrage peaked to 1.60 lakh cusecs on Tuesday afternoon, the highest this year so far. The water discharge from the barrage normally takes 2-3 days to reach the capital. Haryana had been releasing water from the Yamunanagar located barrage at the rate of 19,056 cusecs at 8 a.m. The flow rate was 25,830 cusecs at 8 p.m. on Thursday. Normally, the flow rate at the Hathni Kund barrage is 352 cusecs, but the discharge is increased after heavy rainfall in catchment areas. 1 cusec is equivalent to 28.32 liters per second. In 2019, the flow rate had peaked to 8.28 lakh cusec on August 1819 and the water level of the Yamuna had hit the 206.60 meter mark, breaching the danger mark of 205.33 meters. News Desk, Kaumudi English.